Hello and welcome back to IncrediBit. In today's video, we will be exploring China's first open source computer operating system named Open Kylin. Open Kylin have beautiful GUI design. I will be installing Open Kylin in dual boot mode on a Windows 10 system. We will need minimum 50 GB of space available. So let's get started.
We'll be right back.